Hello, Darth Vegan here, back with more Skyrim. I am now in Yorviskor, here in Whiterun, talking to the companions about possibly getting some work with them before I leave to join the Imperial Legion. And so I just noticed there's like a ton of books over here. Looks like it's all just pretty standard fare. Nothing that sounds too interesting. Of cross daggers? No. Okay. So I'm going to talk to the leader of the companions. All right, everybody kept telling me to talk to Codlac Whitemane. So
a stranger comes to our home.
Yes, indeed. Where do you stand on the war? No, I would like to join the companions.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps a certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. Last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
That's right, punk.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this house.
You haven't heard of me? I'm Dragonborn.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame.
That's right.
It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And I have a heart of gold.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy?
I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm.
Okay.
Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Come on, Vilkas. Alright. Come on, Vilkas. Take up arms. I'm following you, man. Come on. Let's go. All right, let's go.
I haven't seen you before, have I?
Nope.
Have we met? I'm sorry if I forgot.
I'm slightly thirsty. Okay, take me out to the yard, take me out to the ball game. I'm no longer thirsty. I can have a bit more to eat, it says. How about a boiled egg? Okay, I'm full. Great. Alright, what do I gotta do?
The old man said to have a look at you, so let's do.
Aha!
You won't leave here alive.
Ah!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy.
Okay.
You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you.
Okay.
Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth
Yorland.
More than you are.
To Yorland, okay. Is this Yorland? Nope. Where's this Yorland guy at? Ooh, I like that statue there. That's cool. Let me take a look around the yard here just right quick. Oh, cool. This must be Yorland.
What brings you here?
Vilkas sent me with his sword.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer.
Does Vilkas always send newcomers on errands?
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it.
Uh-huh.
And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the companions.
Okay. Are you a companion?
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge, best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel.
Okay. Someone has to be in church.
I have a favor to ask.
Of course you do. What is it?
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take me to
Aella. More deliveries. Okay. I'll be happy to lend a hand.
That's a good man.
Okay. Bring Ayla her shield. Okay. Smithing. Alright. I was thinking that book probably was one of those good books. Yaha! Let's find Ayla. Ayla. Give her her shield.
What is it now?
Shut up. I don't like these companion guys.
What's on your mind?
I'm looking for Ayla.
Good day.
Ayla.
I'd be dead if not for Vignar.
Brill?
He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Hmm.
My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. He should be around someplace.
He's probably downstairs sulking around like you. Let's find this Ayla chick.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Here you go.
Ysgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here.
I have your shield.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite the...
Well, I don't know about that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
I don't care for boasting.
Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Okay.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain.
Icebrain.
New blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
I don't really like this much, to tell you the truth. I don't like these people.
Skjor and Ayla like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired.
Oh, that'll help me,
Tama will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Ayla if you're looking for work.
Okay.
Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do.
Alright.
Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
Thank you.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold.
Oh, really?
I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission.
All right.
No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand?
Got it. I can handle it.
Go. Bring honor to yourself and the Companions. By the way,
yeah,
if you're looking for something to do...
That. You know I like him.
Okay, intimidate off-field battleborn.
I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Okay, so let's go find this off-field battle... I don't like the fact that I'm going to be against the battleborns since their allegiance is held with the Imperials. Alright. I need to get some more of that stuff to make tomato soup. That stuff's perfect. Okay. What we got going on here?
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
It's back to work then.
Hey.
Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
I've been sent to resolve a dispute.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Come on. Is there a dragon attacking? Come on. Yeah. Let that be a lesson. You know what you have to do. What's with the... Is there a dragon around here or something? There is! A dragon. Let's get this dragon up here. Where is he? Did he get killed? They kill him? Hello? Could have swore there's a dragon up here. Okay. Well, maybe not. Let's go back to Whiterun and tell Falkar, whatever his name is, that I beat up some lady. Oh, man. So much for them.
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of Legend.
I am.
Could you?
Okay.
Some Farkas. People don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Okay, I took care of the problem in Whiterun.
I figured you had it in you. Nicely done.
All right. I'm looking for work.
Skior was looking for me earlier.
What does he want?
Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
Okay. Let's speak to Skior.
Well, you can either get better with a bow, or try to learn from me.
Mm-hmm. After tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look.
Uh-huh.
Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Yeah. It's Brill. Ah, here he is. Been looking for you.
Ah, there you are.
You wanted to see me?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
Okay. What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out.
Okay. I'd be honored to retrieve it.
There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking. I like your speech.
Jeez.
We've decided this would be your trial. Do well, you'll be counted among the companions.
Okay.
Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture.
Oh boy.
He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
My shield sibling, huh? Speak to Farkas. Hi, Farkas.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
I hope you've read it yourself.
I have. You're going to be my shield brother?
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Okay. Why did Skewer call this my trial?
I want you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother.
Okay. What is Uthrad?
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the companions. Uthrad was his weapon.
Of course.
He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves.
Ah!
But not all of them, because some of them are still here.
I'm an elf, you dope. Who was this scholar?
A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skior thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you.
Okay. Dustman's Cairn.
Don't delay, shield brother.
Okay, so Dustman's Cairn is where we're supposed to be going.
We should keep moving.
Ah. I keep going out the wrong doors. Okay. Dustman's Cairn. Where is Dustman's Cairn? Alright. Let's go to Dustman's Cairn. I'm gonna go ahead and run over there, and then if something happens along the way, I'll cut back in, but in the meantime, sit back and relax, have a sip of coffee, and I will see you in just a moment. Okay, it looks like we're almost here then. I guess we're here.
We should keep moving.
Okay. I can't help but feel this is some sort of trap. Maybe I'm just being pessimistic. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's sneak. Come on, Faulkner, or whatever your name is. What's your name? Farkas. Come on, Farkas. Let's sneak in here.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
Alright, let's go first person here. Make sure we don't miss anything. Okay. Let's just take it easy. There we go. Nope. Seriously? There we go. More gold. Two-handed increased. Okay. I'll take it. Sell that puppy. Ooh. Groovy. Alright, let's go. Onward and upward. Farkas. Farkas. Such a fun name. Okay. What we got here?
Steel cut around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your Vasker on my back.
Me neither. Me neither. Oh, crap. Alright, alright. Get him. Ah, you stinking. Quit freezing me. Got him. Oof, you okay, Farkas? 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 Oh, crap. You're not Farkas. Farkas, you alright? Oh, you almost got hit, Farkas. You almost got hit. Alright. Oof. Well, that wasn't easy, Farkas, but it wasn't too bad. Use your healing if you got it, buddy. Drink them if you got them. Drink them if you got them. Alright, I don't like those ones that use that cold magic on you. Oh, that's where I came from, okay.
Hey!
Get out of my way, Farkas! Come on now. Out of the way. There we go. Okay, I guess we're ready to go on. Let's go. Farkas, coming? Coming, Farkas? Orange Dartwing. Actually, let me put my flames on. Since these guys are undead. Undead don't like fire. Orcish sword, huh? Embalming tool. Embalming tool. Some linen wraps. That's too heavy. What's this orc sword right quick? Is it better than my weapon? Damage 13. Damage 13. Is it lighter? Nah, it's heavier. Okay. Oh boy. Detected. What am I detected by? Arcane Enchanter. Interesting that that's down here. I don't have anything to disenchant right now. Burn book, ruin book. What we got over here? Goat hide. Sure. Potion of the Berserker. Okay. What else we got? Some potions. Bone meal. And I'm guessing this opens up that door over there. Well, that's not what I wanted. Oh no, the lever's stuck. Farkas, I'm trapped.
Now look what you got yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find a release. What was that?
Farkas?
It's time to die, dog.
Farkas. Farkas, let me out. I'll help you. Oh boy. Oh no. Farkas is gonna get killed. What the heck? What the heck? He's a werewolf. Oh my god. Oh my god. Farkas is a werewolf. You get back. Stay back.
I hope I didn't scare you.
Yeah. What was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We could be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
You're gonna make me into a werewolf?
Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey. Not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Okay. I knew it. Man, I knew it. I knew something was fishy was up with him. Oh my gosh. He's a freaking werewolf. Freaking werewolf. I knew you couldn't be trusted, freaking companions. Bunch of freaking werewolves. Alright, let's go. Let's finish the mission. And then I'm done with you guys. Freaking werewolves. It's actually not as good as my sword, so. Freaking werewolves. Oh my god. Oh, Silverhand. Now I've got to fight him. They think I'm with him. I mean, I am technically, but I'm stuck. Oh my god. I can't kill these guys. They're good guys. Oh my god. I don't like this one little bit. Don't like it, Sam. I am. I don't like this green eggs and ham. Don't like this. I should just kill you. But first I want this treasure. What should I do? Should I continue on and... I mean, are the Silverhand good guys? They're fighting werewolves. Are all werewolves evil? I just don't know. I don't know. I don't like this. I don't like this one little bit. Yeah, I knew you was awake. Wake up. Yeah. That's what I thought. Hit him. Hit him. Yeah. No! Freaking orcs. It's worth it just to kill an orc. Silver greatsword. Alright. Get her. Okay, let me get a little healing going here. You won't get to see tomorrow. Okay. Okay, we're getting a lot of silver swords. It's worth a lot of money. Unfortunately. I'm having to do some questionable actions because of you, Farkas. I don't like this. I don't like this one little bit. I do like this gold, though. Should I even let them get this weapon that they're looking for? Will they be able to... shoot, quit talking. Concentrate on this lock. There we go. I'm just worried that they're going to be able to further their evil agenda. If they're evil. I just don't know. Are werewolves evil? Inherently. I just don't know. I just don't know. Silverhand warrior. Hawk feathers. Good stuff down here. Ooh, a master lock. Ooh. Ah, almost had it. Ah, I'm gonna use a lot of lockpicks on this thing. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Ah, shoot. Oh my god. That's it. I'm gonna increase my... Whoops, I'm gonna level up here. Whoa. I'm gonna choose some more health. Yes. And stamina. Okay, and I'm gonna do some lockpicking. Novice locks are much easier to pick. Am I sure I want this perk? It's a master lock. Oh my gosh. That's not gonna help me, is it? I got 4 perks I can take. I just don't know if I wanna... Okay, we'll do this later. Okay. I guess I'm not gonna be able to get that chest for now. I'll have to come back. Okay. Which way did we come from? That one over there. So let's keep going. Let's keep going. Lots of linen wraps here. Alright. Where's my buddy at? My shield brother. Oh, shit. You almost got killed, Farkas. Don't sneak up on me like that. You almost got killed. Well, attacked. Okay. The Silver Sword. That just sounds like... Oh, hi! I thought you were... undead. I thought you were undead. Okay. You too. Wake up! Wake up! Hey!
Watch it there, brother.
Sorry, brother.
Watch it there, brother.
Not your best, huh?
Yep. Nice. Whew. Good grief. You okay, Farkas? Not that I really care since you're evil. Oh, look, they're both laying the same way. That's awesome. Alright. Let's take that silver ingot. Let's leave his sword here. I'm almost full already. Silver swords. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and heal up a little bit. Okay. I think that guy over there is vulnerable. Yeah! Take some electricity, punk.
Watch it there, brother.
Sorry, Farkas. Sorry, Farkas.
Skior says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Who are the Silver Hand?
Bad people who don't like werewolves.
Bad people?
So they don't like us either.
Hmm. Hmm.
Not everyone, but a Circle R. It's a secret to everybody.
Okay, well, I now know your secret, so I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Let's get you up to 4 here. Okay. Burn, baby, burn! Okay. Disco Inferno. I don't like the sound of that. Adept chest. There we go. Can do those. Just not master ones, apparently. I might have been able to do it eventually, but I was afraid I'd break all my locks. Lock picks. Okay. Bad people who don't like werewolves, huh? I guess they just think all werewolves are evil. Like I do. Alright, here we go. Nice. Alright, let's go. Wow, he's tough. Farkas is tough. I don't really want to mess with Farkas. Even if I don't think he's good, I don't know if I want to fight him. Looks pretty mean. Pretty mean. Okay. There's some gold up there, I see. I do have an eye for gold. Shh! Quit making so much noise. What is this? What? She's... She was... She was in the wall there. Alright. Search the Silver Hand, lady. You okay, Farkas? How do I get up here to that gold? Hmm. How do I get up there? Yeah, it's a lot of trouble for a bag of gold, but I'm just curious, how do you get up there? Yeah, okay. I'm just quit missing. It's not that important. Okay. Watch out, Farkas. There's a trap.
Someone there.
Yeah? Get him, Farkas! Whoops. I got him accidentally. I got him, Farkas. Okay. Did you get her? Yeah, okay. We got him. We got him. Okay. Oof. Tell you what, Farkas, I could use a nap. I could use a nap, Farkas. And I'm hungry. You want to stop and get a bite to eat, Farkas? Let's do so. Let's eat a couple apples. Gonna have a bit more to eat. Okay, I'm full. Oh, crap, I'm gluttoned. I'm eating too much. Right before I go into the big battle, of course. I'm all gluttoned. Dustman's Crypt.